I think that the occasions like the one that we are sharing today, that has been organized by Early Years Scotland, is an occasion that is very important, because also this morning it was very visible, the passion of people that are gathering together, not only from the speaker's point of view, but also the audience. It was very passionate. Being here on a Saturday day is a very big effort for everybody, I imagine. So I strongly believe that sharing experiences and meeting with people that works in early childhood field at every level is a very important context. I think that it's important to remember that to develop good practices for children and good policies, it's always important not to remain in our own house, but share, spread, confront, talk, discuss with other experiences. So I really thank for being here, because I think it's a very important occasion with around 400 people here. So it's a very important context under this point of view. And I think that it's also the proper way to address to policy, to keep the attention as the people that are working in the sector on a daily basis on the children's right to have good and quality level environment to spread their growth experience. So thank you, Early Years Scotland.